Hello, this is Mike Zmuda with techytube.com, and today we're going to take a look at how to save our session data in a JavaScript Windows 8 application. So basically last time we looked at how to save the app data, which is the data that should persist, and now we're going to look at how to store session data, which is basically temporary data for that session only. Now you might say, well, since this is temporary data, why would we need to store it at all? Well, according to the new life cycle, if the app is suspended, we want it to be able to restore that user session, and that's only if it's suspended and not terminated. So here we are. All right. So basically, the call you're going to need to make is this one right here. This is a little different from the application variable assignment in terms of string key. Basically, all you have to do is go win.js application session state, and then add a new member and make it whatever you want. So in this case, we're naming that greeting output. And that's basically all you have to do to save session data. Now, the next question is, where would you put this? Basically, I have two options. One is in the on checkpoint handler. Now this will let you save data before your app is about to be suspended, but it's better to do this incrementally or after any change that might be important to keep, such as user history or in the example of our rating application, rating history, things like that. So what's better is to put it in the code right after that might change. So right here, we're changing the greeting string, and here we are saving it as session data. So that's basically all you need to do. It's probably going to be more difficult to know when to do this rather than the syntax, which is obviously pretty simple. But if you start playing around with it, you will probably catch on. So thanks for listening, and we'll see you on the next video.